Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to open desktop site view on our smartphone. Nowadays everybody uses smartphone and opens different types of website on browser on their smartphone. In some cases, whenever we open any particular mobile on a computer, laptop or desktop, then the screen is larger and the website will open as per the screen of laptop or desktop. But when the same website we open on our smartphone, then that website will get adjusted to the smartphone screen. This type or this ability is called as responsive website. So whenever you open any website on computer and smartphone, then that website will adjust automatically according to the screen size. Now I will show you how you can view desktop site in your smartphone, because we are very much familiar with particular website by using that website on a laptop. So whenever we use the same website on smartphone, we see little bit different position and sometimes few functions cannot be seen easily. Hence it is little bit confusing. So the best option in this situation is to make the mobile view of site to the desktop site. And now I will show you how to do the changes. Now on this screen you can see that I have opened UGC website and it has been perfectly fitted as per the mobile screen size. Now I will scroll down and you can see it is just scrolling down. So in such case I need some time to find out for a particular information, because this mobile which is opening now is as per the mobile size. Now if I want to convert this mobile view to desktop view, then at right hand side top corner you can see three small dots are there. I will click on that dots and now I will click on the option desktop site. You can see at bottom third number option is desktop site. So the moment I will click on desktop site, the appearance will be changed. Now I am clicking on this checkbox. Now you can see the appearance of the website will get changed. It is now loading desktop view of UGC website. Sometimes if internet speed is little bit slow, then it can take 1 or 2 minutes. Now the website has been opened and it is as per the desktop view. That is, on your smartphone whatever shown on the website, the same you can see on your laptop. Now I will zoom and I will show you how we can differentiate in desktop view and mobile phone view. Now you can see the home page of University Grants Commission, home, about us, organization, UGC bureaus, universities. So this is the same page which you can see on your laptop or desktop. Again, these are the different types of facilities such as schemes, faculty corner. So you can see whatever is now on this mobile phone or mobile screen, it is as per the desktop view. Now again I will zoom, you can see these functions. Now again I will switch from desktop view to mobile view, then again the screen will get changed. For this purpose I will click on these three dots and I will remove this tick mark from desktop site. The moment I remove, the site will again come back to mobile view. You can see now the site is coming, or it is switching from desktop to mobile phone view. You can see the functions home, about, contact us is now not available on this view. It is available, but you need to find out for these functions. Again, you can scroll down. You can see these all schemes, faculty, it is as per the mobile view. So whenever, if you are very much familiar with particular website opening on a laptop and desktop, then for the same purpose, you can switch to the desktop site option on your smartphone so that you can't get confused by using that website. So this is how you can switch from mobile phone view to desktop view. Thanks a lot.